Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish, you've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
They train their judges to hunt down escaped prisoners. They're on you like a moose in heat. Nice pooch you got there. He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope.
Hope you've caught some good ones recently. Got some good gear. Nice to have you around my way again. Good to see a confident fisher. I like your dog. Always nice to see a fishing friend. Fish fat is healthy for you. Always nice to see a fishing friend.
Our shit is tight. Hang that one on the wall.
people are afraid of the night. They're afraid of what they can't see. I don't need much to survive out there on my own. Got some good gear. People who can live off the land don't need to dig holes in the ground to survive. Fish fat is healthy for you. Hope you've caught some good ones recently. At night I come and go as I please. Peggy, don't bother me.
Careful. He's a slippery motherfucker. This all day. Hang that one on the wall. Careful. He's a slippery motherfucker. Thank you.
Save a cow, eat a fish. You got some good forearm strength.
Careful. He's a slippery motherfucker.